There we go. Fastest flat kill ever. Guaranteed. Without using the pipe bomb. And the after torque shot.